Really use a soothing cup of tea.
Ooh, added cortex. Not available in the demo. Well, why give me the prompt? I guess you can show me what the game does, I guess. That makes sense. Never mind. It's a good game. No problems at all. I'm not mad or anything.
Are you mad?
No.
You're back.
Yes, I'm back.
That is you, isn't it? I can't quite focus my eyeballs.
Where's Sumner? And where's the manifold?
He was impatient. He wanted to pursue his own theory.
He took it and pushed me. Not hard, but it hurt my feelings.
I have to locate the third Matthias and the manifold.
Oh no. This Matthias's face is tired.
In unintended ways. As a result, they were
wobbly. Jelly that didn't quite set. Oh. That explains why I'm feeling oddly porous. It's not a great feeling.
Where's the third Matthias?
My limbs work right.
We need Sumner back.
And the manifold. The generator of the effect must be part of the solution.
Do you know where he went?
He talked about needing a drink.
Guys, I think Matthias might be a little on the homosexual side.
Please hurry.
Is it because of his voice?
No, it's because he literally said there's something about a guy in uniform.
I bet he says the same thing if you choose a female character.
I think he was talking about like a character, I think. Do they say if you can do the dirty in this game, like in all BioWare games?
I don't
know. Do the nasty stuff, you know?
Hearing
it forces you to have a heterosexual relationship. And
I have to talk to people at this empty bar.
Ah, freelancer.
Talking to a mall and his character died. I'm so sad for him.
One of them.
He wanted a drink but wasn't allowed in. He's been banned from the premises for months.
Great. So he's gone now.
I tried to talk to him about the samples you found, but he didn't seem interested. He was always easily distracted, but never rude. He was odd.
It's complicated. That one, Sumner, appears to be the abrasive side of Matthias.
We should find him. I don't know how quickly the reality decay could set in.
Got it. What now? I don't see Sumner anywhere.
He might still have his link on him.
Connect us.
I can sense the link, but I can't seem to make the connection. But I can track him. Got him. He's by
is
the forge.
Faye an AI? I'm confused. I wasn't paying attention.
I don't have a clue.
Or is it just somebody else who's helping? Because she can sense a connection. Makes me think that's an AI.
Maybe she's just magic.
Oh, I should probably send you guys this link too. In case you're curious.
Oh, I know what's wrong with my lighting. It's because I'm using SSAO. I think.
Yeah, is it my lighting that's making the frame rate bad?
No, it's like this weird like shuffling effect I get in cutscenes with like people's faces and shit. It only happens in cutscenes too. It's like this weird, like 8-bit fucking graphical effect.
Okay,
I can't describe it.
I'm also only getting 50 FPS in the menu. Like, that's not good, right?
Yeah, there's something wrong. I think this is one of those games where, like, the game doesn't, like, stop in the menu or whatever. I don't know.
Probably.
Oh my god, do you have to yawn so audibly?
Why does my frame rate go up when I turn my anti-aliasing up? Oh, I just spiked for
you
no
said
reason.
Sumner was here. I don't see him.
I wish this game like told you what the settings were. Like, it's TAA, it's off, TAA, and then Ultra. Can it even
operate one? Not well, I imagine.
Like, Ultra will up.
Left the fort by now. You should go after him when you can, in case of trouble.
Alright, are we starting another expedition?
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Are you guys at the part where it says we gotta find Sumner? Cause he took a javelin.
Yeah, we're waiting for you. All right. Javelins.
Cool. Awesome.
craft consumables, but I don't have anything to craft them with.
Alright, I'm ready.
Apparently we're waiting on me now?
Yeah.
I don't know when I unready, but okay.
The difficulty's on easy, can you put it on normal? Oh, it unreadied me.
Difficulty is not on easy.
It is on easy.
I see it, it's on easy, yeah.
Okay. Maybe it might be individual.
Yeah, I should probably change it to normal then.
No, it's not individual. I tried changing it, it wouldn't let me.
Yeah, I can't change it either.
Okay, that doesn't really make much sense because it's on normal.
Can you check and like, you know, select it and then select it again or something?
Oh, it changed.
Yeah, there it goes. Cool, let me get ready again.
Yeah, I have to ready up again.
They should have called this a beta.
Bit of a demo.
Yeah.
It really is a beta.
It's like there's betas that are actually demos. This is a demo that should be called a beta.
Yeah. Because a demo.
When does the full game release?
February 22nd, I think, is what they said.
Yeah, and this is an old build. Like, it's like not up to date. It's like a fork of like a. Old. Yeah.
Which I really hope it's at least 6 to 7 weeks old, because there's not enough time to fix all the issues they have right now in like 2 weeks.
That's why I think they aren't like going too crazy with the fixes for this, because that stuff's probably already fixed in the final build.
That's what I'm hoping.
Because I mean, they're hoping that
making discs and stuff too, so there's gonna be a day one patch. Is basically what they're working on now.
Yeah.
You guys want to play?
Yeah. I want it to be fun. Good. Like I want it to be good.
I just want like a good frame rate. Guys, okay, right now I am a default javelin with no head. I'm a default.
Screenshot.
I can't. I don't have a screenshot option right now.
F12, bitch. Print screen, even.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I use print screen, dude.
Okay, I'll use print screen.
Or a Control Shift S. Built-in Windows screenshotting.
Oh my god, my controls are fucked too. Oh
Windows
god.
Shift S. Is that what I said?
Oh guys, my game's fucked. Okay, right now I went into flying. Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay, I gotta record this. Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna go turn share on. I'm gonna record this. Fuck, let me alt tab, please. Oh my god, it's not letting me alt tab even.
I think you're having fun.
Yeah, I'm having fun now, fuck yeah. My frame rate's good, my game's fucked up. I'm at ultra settings.
I'm getting that whole 30 FPS.
Is there like a text chat? I gotta tell this guy that I got no head, that's why I'm running around all stupid.
Are you guys just hanging out at the point still?
No.
No, I can't fly fast. When I go into flying, I just go into the hover animation and it glitches me forward like a meter every couple seconds. How do I look on your screen, Joseph?
You looked fine to us.
Yeah, I'm fucked. It's like so busted. Okay. Let me, I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna come back.
Normal on my screen.
How do I just leave the party? Oh, he kicked me. Thank you. Or it's putting me into a living screen. Well, this should fix me. This should repair my busted state.
Yeah, thank God for all the loading screens.
Yeah. Please reload my game. Appreciate it. I'm still fucked.
Dude, what happened?
God damn it. I don't know. I'm just a headless fucking javelin now, and I can't fly properly. And I can't shoot, because my gun has zero bullets. Oh wait, I got my guns back. Yeah, okay, I can play.
Scout.
Did you take a screenshot and shit?
I could take one anytime, I guess, but I'm like in full screen and telling the alt up. I think I figured out what's wrong with my frame rate. I think it was fucked up because it was streaming in textures. And like now that they're streamed in, it's cool. I don't know how video games work, so I'm just guessing. I mean, I say it's working good. I am headless, and I am just glitching around all over the place, so...
Oh, since I'm hovering over water, I can just hover down. This is nice.
Oh, that's actually sick. Thanks for the game fact.
Yeah. All these guys explode if you shoot their backs.
Cool, I love them. I love those enemies in games.
I mean, they got explosive tanks.
The explodey ones.
Yeah.
Oh shit, this guy just smashed me. Enemies are definitely really good at getting you out of the air.
Oh, I can't hover, definitely. I guess I'm boosting. I guess I don't
know. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Fuck, it broke my ult, so I didn't go into the animation. I just shot missiles randomly. Did you guys see that?
I saw missiles go out. No.
I'm all out of ammo.
Pick up some on the ground. Ow! Rude.
Oh, did you guys see that shit?
What?
I did like a cool drop attack on that flying guy.
Oh, nice.
I mean, I hope it looks cool because it did not look cool on my screen.
I saw an explosion. Explosions are cool.
Yeah, I like this. Yes, this game's cool. I like it.
Yeah.
Even when it's broken. The dodging feels good, the shooting feels good, the exploding feels good.
That's what I liked about Andromeda, was the gameplay was fun, but the story was terrible and the mission was terrible. But the actual gameplay was fun.
Maybe Bioware should just stick to shooters. They seem to be doing a better job at that part of the games.
Historically not good at that.
Yeah, like, I mean, it's weird. That seems to be like the best part of all
that
their games.
That monster just disappeared.
I mean, I'm playing Dragon Age Inquisition, and like...
We didn't kill it?
Oh, we have to do a new checkpoint.
I thought we had killed it.
Was that killed something. He's trapped underground somewhere. Oh, it disappeared before it showed up as dead on my screen.
Yeah. Major organs? What about the non-major organs? Just bring back the manifold.
I wonder if the same guys who made this game are working on that mood.
Guys, after this, I'm gonna go play.
Yeah, there's the guys that made Mass Effect. There's the guys that made Mass Effect Andromeda, and there's the guys that made this.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go leave?
Yeah, after this mission, I'm gonna go play Division with Avery.
Alright.
You guys can keep playing if you want.
I'm probably not, unless I can fix this bug.
I'll put it myself, then.
Gross.
My other friend joined me.
Who's your other friend?
He may not have downloaded it yet. Rohan.
Who's your other friend? Who?
You know, another one that you know of. Is this your loading screen? Yeah, it is. Of course it is.
Dude, why didn't you tell Avery to download the Anthem demo?
Huh?
Why didn't you just tell Avery to download the Anthem demo?
Are you sure?
Because.
No, I'm a cipher.
Well, small brain.
I guess there's only one way to find out.
We're already in the middle of like a bunch of other games.
Yeah, but like...
It's just a demo.
Just a demo.
Like,
just a demo.
I really wish those loading screens would fix that.
They seem like they're like pretty soft loading screens. They don't load everything. It's just
yeah.
Things.
This environment looks cool.
You
These
look cool.
Are shocking. All electrocuted.
Are there enemies in here? Or no?
There were.
Okay. I thought they just like weren't loading for me.
You can harvest these minerals.
Epic, this is Minecraft too.
Oh, this is the part that people were saying got fucked out and they couldn't finish. The residence of this place is exactly what I need. Oh, I'm frozen. Oh no.
Oh shit. Yeah, this, I think this bug's like getting worse the more I play. Like, the game's starting to get unplayable.
That's not good.
I guess shooting stuff without a head is pretty hard.
Does your head just not come back?
No, I'm just like, I'm the default ranger, like, like I look like a default ranger, I'm just missing the head. And like, my controls are all jacked up. Like, everything just feels janky, it's like it's skipping animations and like, some animations just don't play. I can fly now though, so that's cool.
Yeah, well that's good.
Also, the nostalgia guy looks the same on my screen too. Only you guys look normal.
Campbell, are you going to sleep tonight?
Probably not. I'm probably gonna play this as long as I can. Actually, I don't know if I want to play this more because I actually buy the game.
It's all daily.
Anthem.
When's this come out again? Like February 15th?
22nd, I think.
Yeah.
What, Avery?
It's loud and we're shooting guns. It's hard to hear.
Anthem Blue Cross?
Blue Cross?
Anthem Blue Cross?
Yeah. How about you?
Yeah.
Me too.
Okay. Everything's all exploding.
Okay, since Avery's
here. Any of my missiles hit this guy?
Huh? Hold on, now that Avery's here, we can bully Campbell for not crying at the end of Zan.
I didn't watch Zan, so like, literally irrelevant.
Alright, now we can bully Avery for not watching Zan.
Alright.
Yo guys, she fell asleep on the first episode, not once, but twice.
Yeah. We were in a hot car. Shame. It's the middle of the day. I was sleepy.
Okay, that's actually
He's definitely not.
I didn't do anything to keep me awake.
Punch him. Take my fist.
Oh. I can destroy his angles.
Be careful. Arrow thought taking the manifold to a different rune would provide us with additional insight. Different rune, different energies.
There you go. Be careful.
We need a javelin to get out of here, and neither of them had the guts to borrow one.
You mean steal?
Sure. Whatever.
Sure, whatever.
Oh, my freaking eyeball.
Up in a corner, it's doing.
Okay, I think I have a new bug. None of my abilities cool down. They're just permanently used.
Why is your game so fucking broken?
I don't know.
Oh my god,
I guess
guys,
I angered the EA guts.
I found the Matthias.
Can you leave us behind just to
you
die?
Nice summoner?
How dare you?
I left you behind
titans.
To die?
Yeah, you left us.
Yo guys,
they're
fucking giant titans!
Leave it to me and fix that.
What is this, a
guys,
giant titan?
I think that was actually, an Easter egg confirming the release of Titanfall 3.
They didn't make Titanfall.
Yeah, they did.
No.
Yeah, they did.
There's Titanfall 2. I played all the time.
It's not BioWare, what?
Yeah, they did.
Well, yeah, but they said that, but it's EA. They were like, it's 3 Titans.
Okay,
I'm like, yeah, that's Titanfall
sure,
3 confirmation.
Sure, okay. As much as I
yeah,
want Titanfall 3, I don't know.
It's Titanfall 3 confirmation.
I'm about to die. Thanks for distracting me.
Do you seriously think they put 3 Titans in the script and weren't like, yeah, that's
I'm
a Titanfall 3 joke? Oh god, I'm about to die. Maybe dying will heal me.
I'm dead.
Will heal my headlessness.
Don't worry, I'll revive you, little boy.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I've got an aneurysm coming. Ooh, do you see that dodge?
I'm actually gonna die.
Repair in progress. Thank you.
And I'm second place. Oh shit. Oh, you broke me. You broke me more. Fuck.
Oh, wow, they're just knocking me out of the air.
And my damage output is so shit because I can't use my abilities.
Avery, what are you doing?
Chilling.
Me too. Thanks for this drop.
Oh shit, oh shit. I'm coming. Ooh, fuck, I'm coming. I'm glitching over there. Don't worry about it.
Repair you before I burn to death?
It says I can't.
I'm glitching so fast.
Oh shit, you're repairing me though, even though it says I can't be repaired.
Yeah, there you go.
It says that, but it's wrong. I am on fire again and I'm standing in water, that's cool. I'm dead.
Oh my god, it's so hard to move, he's kicking my ass. How have I not died yet? Oh my gosh, am I banished from death?
Almost killed guys. One of them, guys. Don't worry about it.
I can't die because my game's broken. I'm invincible. Fuck yeah. Fuck you. I'm a god.
I killed
it. Yeah. Guys, look, I can't die.
Killed one.
Dude, Gerald, are you hacking with it?
I'm hacking, dude.
Can't kill me, I'm in a bubble shield from Halo.
He needs bubble shields when you're just fucking invincible.
Glad you're invincible, because otherwise we probably would not be winning this fight.
Don't worry guys, I'll get the revives of my invincibility. Do you guys see him just beating the shit out of me?
I do.
Yeah.
I'm gonna chill him.
Oof,
yeah, it's real hurt. Yikes. I'm actually the hellest horseman. I'm fucking immortal.
Just punching him.
Oh, I got infinite punches. Fuck yeah. My punches have no cooldown. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I'll punch him with you. I'm burning to death, though. That's the difference between me and you.
Said like a true villain.
You wanna revive me, Gerald? I'm, like, right behind you.
Sorry. I forget that, my compatriots are mortal sometimes.
How much damage does this guy take? Jeez.
Is that fighting Shaggy or some shit?
Yeah,
yeah, this is definitely Ultra Instinct Shaggy.
Gerald is Shaggy right now.
I read this nostalgia, I think some hacking.
It's pretty fascinating, some hacks, but I wouldn't doubt you. What are these balls of fire?
I know, how are they just fucking appearing on me?
And I'm down again.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so close to death.
Hey, this guy's reviving me. I can't tell who it is, because... Hey, it's Gerald, thank you.
I'm out of ammo on all my guns, I see.
Some on the ground. You have to land to get it, though, unfortunately. Oh, I'm gonna die again.
Don't worry, you take- Oh god, it actually killed me! Hell, I was so powerful!
Ow.
I can't believe you actually died.
Hopefully dying and coming back didn't make me, like, normal.
But it did. I have no health, these fireballs are next to me!
I don't know, you can touch me, bro. Okay.
What's this thing?
Girl, that's a booty hole.
Did we kill one? Oh, almost.
A while ago, we killed one.
We still have one over here with like half health.
Half health, yeah.
I have zero bullets.
I think you do a lot more damage if you shoot them in the back. Oh yeah, you do a lot of damage if you shoot them in the back.
Oh damn.
Yeah.
The fuck, you just have fucking one-shotted him.
Yeah. I shot him in the back and he died almost instantly.
Yeah, I don't think it was supposed to take that long, actually.
No. Yeah. Hey, we did it!
Hey, we did it!
And it's all thanks to me and my almost invincibility. It must be like a health regen bug. There must be like a small window where he can actually kill me, because I was taking like all of his hits.
You're like Kirito, your health regenerates faster than you can do damage.
I hope I still have like no head and shit on the reward screen.
You know it's gonna get fixed. Air guitar. You'll just stand there menacingly. I like this. There we go. There's my menu.
Oh, it fixed.
Why do we have numbers next to us? There's purple numbers that showed up. Oh, Nostalgy MVP. I came in second.
I should have been MVP.
Yep. Ooh, pilot level increase. I have a new javelin unlocked.
I got a new sniper rifle.
Whole bunch of guns.
New javelin unlocked? What?
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh shit.
Did none of you hear me?
Nope.
Wow.
I can relate. Gerald,
like, oh,
you got so many
javelin.
Oh wait, actually. Yo, how come it's a rando that's always getting all the rewards?
Because they're better than us.
No, they're not.
Don't you say that. You guys are great.
I know, yeah. We're great.
I'm unlocking an interceptor. I don't care if we have two. I'm interceptor.
Alright, I'm gonna be Storm.
Your mom didn't love you for some reason.
What?
Your quick strike
capabilities. What? It's evident that
your skills are improving. Thanks. The interceptor is not for rookies. My mom didn't love me.
Yeah, actually, what?
Apparently, the interceptor is extremely agile and is not for rookies.
It bothers me how the interceptor is obviously female, but like when you select male voice, you have a male body. So how are you fitting in that?
Speed comes at a price. It's not obviously female. Good to
know. Yeah, it is. Look at it.
I mean,
look at the butt.
I mean, sure.
Dude, guys can be dummy thick.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's a
Have
girl
you seen
butt.
Joseph?
It's not a.
No, I haven't. He hasn't allowed me to use dummy thick ass.
Chest is pretty flat too, though. Ha. Also, I did pick
thick
the female voice,
thick
but I think all the
ass.
Here's where it gets
fun. Huh? What did you say, Avery?
Right now, I'm playing a game with slimes.
Oh,
wait,
slime
Avery, are you hopping in the shower right now, or what?
No, my mom wants to put crap in my hair. What?
That sounds disgusting. You still
have to leave it on for like 30 more minutes, so that'll be Are we gonna play or not?
Yeah.
When?
I'm not getting in the shower yet, though.
Alright. Well, when?
I don't know, like 30 minutes from now.
Okay. Guys, we have time for more missions.
Hey.
Alright.
You can play as long as you want.
Well, when you hop in the shower, I'm gonna hop in the shower, too.
Okay.
I'm gonna go check on the Matthiases.
I'll be back. Peace.
Bye.
I'm customizing my new javelin.
Alright, my storm looks sick now.
Wait, did we get all three of the new javelins?
You can unlock one. You get to pick which one you unlock.
Is that at the forge or what?
Yeah. I like all the default stuff for the interceptor.
Bitch, you're not playing interceptor. I am.
I already bought it. Too late.
Oh my god, I said I'm playing interceptor. Fuck you.
Yeah, he said he doesn't care if there's two
people. Did you not?
Oh, guys,
just customize a bit, Doug. Oh, I almost said Doug again. I almost said fucking Doug again. Oh my god.
Guys, we finished the trial. We finished the demo.
Really?
No.
We finished the story aspect of it, I guess.
You can still play, though. There's more stuff.
Yeah, it says thanks for playing and shit.
There's a stronghold we can do.
Yeah. Shut up. Are you gay?
Is that a problem?
Do we ever see the outcome of the Matthias mission?
No.
Oh. Why haven't let us play this much then? They're like, this is how we're gonna get them. They're so desperate to see the end of the Matthias mission. That they're gonna fucking rush to buy this game day one. $100 collector's edition. I've just gotta see how the Matthias arc ends, dude.
Only Matthias, though. I only care about Matthias.
I'm gonna refund this game the moment I see all those Matthiases back together.
Oh, wait, yeah, it does. Okay, I just accidentally skipped it for some reason. Yeah, the Interceptor is very obviously female, bro.
I mean, it's definitely effeminate, but I don't know if it's definitely female.
Yeah, it's definitely female. What did you unlock, Gerald?
I got the storm.
I'm gonna get Interceptor.
Turn my character around faster. Okay, this menu is a little annoying for previewing character. You move really slowly to make it spin at full speed, alright.
How do I actually change my fucking... Okay, here.
Oh, this game has like 3D audio. Well, sorta. Like, the audio comes through different channels, like, the Matthias on my right side is in my right ear, and the Matthias on my left side is in my left ear.
Surround sound?
Actual modern audio?
Well, yeah, but yeah. Like, usually in games that doesn't happen.
Yeah, it does. Unless you're playing, like... Yeah?
Not in cutscenes.
I've had it happen in basically every game.
Yeah, I agree. Even in, like, fucking 2,000-year-old anime. Like, Zam did that. It's been existent for a long-ass time, bro.
Alright, here we go. New javelin.
I'm tired.
Do you guys see the end of the Matthias arc?
I have to finish the Matthias arc now.
What actually happens, can you tell me?
All the Matthiases, okay, don't buy Anthem yet. Yeah, they all die.
No, they don't.
I haven't actually finished it either.
Actually, all the Matthiases, they just stay separated. That's sudden.
Really?
Yeah, they fix it, but it means they gotta stay separated. So there's just three Matthiases now.
Wait, for real?
Mm-hmm.
Watch my stream right now and then you can see.
Damn, stop trying to advertise.
My cutscene is frozen.
Nice.
It's
playing, you didn't get there fast enough, it does.
It's playing the music, but all three are just frozen, just sitting there. Not moving. They're just totally frozen.
Do you guys want to do the stronghold?
I can't. I'm stuck in this broken cutscene.
Well,
I don't want to skip it because I actually want to see it, but it's broken.
Oh my god, do I actually sound like that?
Whatever you think you sound like, that's what you sound like.
I don't want to hear what I sound like.
Well, you get to look at this frozen frame of the Matthias, too. I skipped the cutscene. Thanks for playing. You've completed your missions and helped Matthias' search. They froze.
I want to do a stronghold.
I'm not going to buy it yet, but I probably will.
Well, actually, I'm tired as shit.
Nah, do stronghold.
Are we doing the stronghold?
Let's do the stronghold, dude.
I want to use my new javelin. I just got a new javelin.
Yeah, I'll
do use my new javelin.
Guys, I'll do the stronghold, then I'm going to hop off.
Okay. I'm getting in my javelin right now.
I'm heading back.
Hold up. I have to fucking... I'm going to use the default javelin.
Well, lame.
I'm Gearless Joe, dude. I accidentally spoiled. I accidentally spoiled Megalobox for Campbell.
Wow, you monster. How'd you do it?
I was like, Joe, why would you say that? Because we were watching the dub and it was like really poor translation.
It's also funny that you said that because as soon as you said it, it's like, oh yeah, I remember you saying that like 6 months ago.
Because I keep forgetting that his name is like a plot point.
Yeah.
Right, and he's not just...
Oh, that's what you spoiled?
He spoiled yeah. his name. Because the whole, like,
I thought it was something worse.
The first two episodes was like, he doesn't have a name. He's just a
yeah, his name's, like, his name's Jump Dog or something, and then he yeah. gets it, yeah. too. That's not really a spoiler.
Yeah, not really.
It's just a thing.
Campbell doesn't like the anime.
No, it's not that I don't like it, it's okay.
Yeah, just...
We're all ready, by the way, you can start it.
Hold on, I'm fucking
he's
doing my
ready.
Gear.
Tessie's ready on my screen.
Because he's the party leader, he's always ready.
Oh.
I'm always ready.
He's ready for anything.
This UI seems really suboptimal. It's like, there's a big old triangle that they aren't using.
It's also like, oh yeah, I can use WASD to move in the menu, but then I can't use spacebar to select. I have to use my mouse or press enter.
Right, you would think it would be spacebar or something.
But it's...
That's what it is in Forerunner, at least. You can use enter and spacebar.
You can use enter, but you just can't use spacebar. And also, my control key keeps falling off now, which is a little annoying, but that's not the game's fault.
Yeah, it is.
I've lost all control!
Can we not do, like, free roam in this?
You can, it's an open world game.
Yeah, like in the demo, though.
You probably can. You could always just not do the mission, I think, as well.
Oh, I went to easy difficulty again.
Yeah, you made it easy. Which kicked us, made us unready as well.
Okay, where's the stronghold? Academy Ruins?
Yeah.
The purple thing. That's a lot of text, I'm not reading that. Free play tutorial. Start a free play game by pressing on the Strider icon. Free play allows you to explore the world. Free play sessions are always public, and you can play with friends by inviting them to a squad.
Shut down SCAR weapon operation. Is that what we're doing?
Yeah.
Okay. Tyrant.
Is Campbell ready, so.
Oh, waiting on me again?
Yeah, it unreadied everyone when they changed the difficulty.
I thought I read it up.
Again. So you can trick people, I guess. Man, my javelin has a nice ass.
Yours does? Mine does.
Yeah.
Imagine being that gay.
How's that gay?
I have a female character.
No, not a female javelin. You said so yourself.
I do. Because I have a female character inside the female javelin.
Nope. Oh. You said your javelin is just only effeminate. It's not actually female.
It's not gay, though.
It's a fucking robot. How's it gay?
Yeah, that too.
It's a suit.
It's gay.
Is it gay if it
doesn't matter? Oh man, that pair of pants has a nice ass.
Yeah.
That frozen pair of pants in the snow. Everyone freaking out in the Midwest.
How do you get your pants to freeze?
When it's negative 50 degrees outside.
Well.
Have you seen those pictures of people who freeze their pants and like stand them up outside?
I saw this one gif of someone throwing their frozen pants in the air and they land in the snow. Alright guys, so get all fucking cool, I look.
Why? Look where I spawned.
Patching in all contacts and guys. What the fuck, where are you? I like to learn on the go. Jeff,
why
is checking
I
me out.
Near you?
I'm drinking water, hold on. I mean, I'm filling my water bottle up.
Use your eyes.
Hey guys, I spawned at the...
I'm in my fucking kitchen, dumbass.
Alright, I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Hold up, bitch. Alright, I'm coming back now. Damn, you're so annoying.
The flying feels a lot better than what my frame rate just picked up.
He stuck the flare... We stuck flares to each other! We're just emoting to each other now. You could hit people with the flare.
Do we have a fourth person?
Yeah. We're throwing flares to each other. Oh, even flares have cooldowns.
Gerald, you look gay.
I look cool.
Oh, the drum started, guys.
What? Oh shit, what the fuck?
Done something to it. It's gone volatile. For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right? Obviously. Oh, I forgot I'm in Jamal. I have different powers now. They're shurikens? Oh, this thing is epic. This thing is fun.
And Storm's really good there.
I can fly so much more.
Ooh, nice, like I did a combo move with my...
Nice. I have shurikens. But I also have no shields. That's a little bit of a pain.
Oh shit, I'm almost dead.
Oops. I'm almost getting sniped out of the skies here.
Yeah, I'm really liking this.
I'm liking this new javelin a lot too. So agile.
Yeah, honestly, the Rangers really boring compared to this guy.
Yeah. I'm at the objective.
You guys like the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. We need to find like some orbs, and then we need to put them on this thing right here in the middle.
Oh, I have one orb.
Yeah, you take it to this thing right here.
Watch out for the mines.
Energy levels are dropping. You're halfway there.
Yeah, if they can fix the performance issues, this game would be so much more fun.
Yeah, for sure. My FPS honestly isn't too terrible. It's more like what I expected at the resolution I'm playing at.
But yeah, I'm getting actually pretty smooth now. Mine's about 50.
I have an orb. Do I just drop it here?
Great.
Yeah, it's that little pad thing.
Oh, did it get dropped here?
Did it work?
Oh, I turned into a ninja.
We need a.
I jumped on it. Oh. I didn't really do anything special.
Yeah, Interceptor has like this really like sick spin move. I think it's like your ultimate or something.
Yeah, my ultimate is like, you, like ninja just slash. I can slash.
Yeah, that's why I really wanted to play her initially, but then like I thought Storm looked a bit cooler, so.
Definitely fun stuff. Ah, my shield gets destroyed so quickly though.
Ooh, fuck. Yeah, Storm doesn't have a lot of shield either. Oh, I found another orb.
Nice.
Should I like another one for this, or do we gotta take it back to the other one?
I have to go back.
Alright, I'm going back.
I'll see another one. There might be another one closer, I just don't see it though.
Yeah, we gotta take it to this one.
Oh, it's the last one, I think.
Yeah, we just need one more.
Into a wall, cool. And now I'm overheated.
It's okay, I got it.
Alright.
Storm's ultimate is insane.
Hi, mommy.
I'm not a kid, I'm an adult.
Please, God, don't.
You said kids, so...
You're awesome.
I'm murder you.
Mom GF.
Stop.
Mom GF.
Stop, I don't like that.
Watch out for the mines that I just...
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Okay, weep.
When you're in Naruto.
Imagine playing as a weeaboo character.
Come on, you want to play us?
Shut up, bitch.
Where do we take these?
Oh, weapons? Fuck. I die.
I can't believe you've done this.
I'm just gonna go try to see if I can grab these things quickly. Oh, without getting shot out of the sky. Yeah, does someone want to revive me?
When you're in Mission Impossible.
What? Oh fuck, I just went down.
Oh, you went down right
oh well, only one guy's alive for about the whole day.
What, Avery?
When you're gay.
Yikes, dude, you have issues.
Squad defeated.
Like, you have mental retard.
You have.
At least
retard.
I can say. You have a mental retard. It's called your girlfriend.
How far back is this but us?
All the way.
I'm streaming.
What?
How many? I just had a good embarrassment, sure.
A black person said it was okay.
He didn't look black to me.
What?
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 Huh? Genuinely, what?
How did I die so fast? Holy shit.
Where are we supposed to put these things now?
Right over here.
I have four or three on me now.
I just delivered two. It's where I am, but I'm dead.
Okay, I see you. Let's make deliver these quickly and get out of here. Oh, Jeez, yeah. I might die to revive you, Gerald. Didn't even get you.
I got killed so fast.
They shot me like crazy when I was trying to deliver the stuff.
Alright, let's try this again. Without death.
Yeah.
Let's just focus on killing the enemies instead of getting the orb. And then we'll get them, like, you know, just when we can.
I mean, if you guys kill the enemies, because you probably do more damage than I do, I can fly in pretty quickly and just grab them.
Alright.
But we'll see if that works. Because I'm
so you
want to
fly, huh?
That is my strength, so.
Sure, buddy.
Me when I'm a fly.
I don't die right here, though.
Me when I see someone with a fly swatter.
Oh, I can only hold three at a time. Okay.
I've delivered two. What have you done?
I picked up three.
Now I got two of the swords done.
There's three. Yeah, I need to fall back. I'm getting shot too much.
Me and the hood.
Shit! God, I die so fucking fast. Oh my god.
Right, I just delivered three. How many do you guys have?
We have six total. I did three. Let's see. Yeah, Gerald, you're in the middle of all of the enemies.
Yeah.
That's
don't
why
worry
you're
about
dying
me
so fast.
Who's shotting at me?
Me.
Oh fuck. Stop, babe.
Pew pew.
That's gay. Is this DDLG?
Oh, sorry. No. You don't shoot your daddy in DDLG.
It sounds like fucking a weird kinky ripoff of D&D. You don't shoot your daddy in DDLG.
Guys, that goes against the rules. Please stop.
Oh.
I just bit my finger.
I need to get some health. Okay, there we go.
Should I email my online professor and say, hello, I have autism, I have never done an online class before. Am I doing this right?
No.
Because he has posted no announcements or anything, and I'm like honestly worried.
I wouldn't try it.
Wait, case study one.
You know, I'm gonna focus on the turret.
Overdue?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh my god. You had a case study to do, I guess.
There's three of them that say overdue. Hold on. Oh, never mind. Damn. It's just he posted them wrong, and so he fucking re-uploaded all of them, but the other ones, they all said all over do.
Oh. Well, that's concerning.
He just posted stuff, finally. My first assignment is due February 22nd.
Did you
I just randomly got my ult, what the fuck?
I ran away.
Oh, I thought you were dead.
Okay. Sure.
Guys, I start work on Monday, are you excited for me?
I am. Because finally I have a sugar mommy.
Hey, weird bug. I just, my entire UI just went to my old UI, now I don't know my health or anything.
Why'd you sigh deeply, but when I said it before, you were like, hell yeah.
Because I was excited to have a job then.
What?
I was excited, and I didn't care how stupid you were.
Wow, you're a dick. We're over.
And there goes Gerald. Gerald, you have no health on my screen. You have literally no health.
I can't see my health bar anymore, so I don't know if I'm doing good or not.
Your health went to totally empty, and then you were still alive shooting.
He turned immortal again.
I don't think I'm dead. I just can't see my health.
Still alive, yeah.
So like, Swarm has like a little UI when he does, and like, that's just stuck on my screen. And I don't have my ult yet, so. Like, I didn't even trigger it, it just happened.
Oh, I have no health. Get me out of here.
What?
Be right by this wreck.
Guys, I'm falling down. Wow.
I'm going in.
When you have sex.
I'm doing damage. I'm doing a lot of damage.
Me when I'm doing the nasty stuff. I wish I could see my health bar.
Oh, Jess is down.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Don't worry about him, worry about me.
Okay.
Well, actually, don't worry about me, there's a lot of people over here. Oh my god, he's worrying about me, thank you. Ooh, I was at 1 second left, oh my god.
Did I not get you?
No.
I had to get out.
I'm a little cocky over here.
I got a respawn.
Oh yeah, you're invincible during your ultimates, by the way, so.
Yeah.
Joseph. Sorry, you had to sit here and stare at the ground ball that time.
Thank you. I was on Twitter actually, but thank you.
Yeah. Sorry, you had to sit there and stare at Twitter all that time.
Oh my god, there's a chest with loot!
Fuck yeah, I love loot! Yeah!
Loot.
Oh my god, there's so many mines!
Walks into a mine.
I'd never want to walk into a fucking mine. Fuck mine.
The only mine
only
I
true
walk
anime
into
fans will get that joke.
Is Minecraft. Minecraft.
Nice, dude. It's only your fucking German. Minecraft.
It's Minecom.
The only mine I want is mine.
I love building brown bricks in Minecraft.
In Minecraft.
Minecraft. That door should lead underground.
Why is there a door to a cave? To keep something out? Y'all are actually shooting stuff? Pathetic.
I had to wait for my stuff to cool down.
I love shooting.
That too, it's fun. Did you just yell? The big bad
Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions. Me when I'm shooting heroin.
Why would you ever shoot me?
Why are my guns glowing?
What?
They do that sometimes.
Damn, you really just blasted ass.
Ooh, fuck. Ooh, fuck. Oh, God.
It may not look like it, but I'm the strongest here.
But I look the best.
There you go. Lol, don't make me laugh. I love when villains are like, don't make me laugh, but they actually are just laughing.
Don't make me laugh.
They're like, don't make me laugh.
Oh my god, we're in water?
Yeah,
oh
are
god.
We just stuck down there? I hate it, I can't see shit.
Fuck, I can't move. Oh my god, my controls are so fucking bad. Well, I'm sure everyone else's controls are bad too.
Like,
dude, I'm so fucking
like
crazy. Oh my gosh, get me out of here. Oh my god, I'm gonna be sick. Holy shit.
Dude, I'm fucking scared. I can't see shit.
Where am I? Oh my god, I'm so lost.
Okay, don't worry, Bill.
Okay, it's easier to fly if you hold shit.
And I, me too.
Thank you, Mr. Cosby. I don't know, I flying from prison.
He was our guardian.
Is Bill Cosby's going for president?
That Bill Cosby's did. Going for president? Okay. But he's a convicted criminal. How's he gonna be president?
He's running.
We're all going different ways.
I didn't say he's gonna win. What is
that? He can only be president if you perform sex acts and don't get caught.
Okay. Well,
you gotta drug him and fuck him, but you gotta do it under the table.
Christ, man.
Woke
as hell.
He's not wrong. I don't know why you guys are going like Jesus Christ.
I'm not saying he's right. It's just, or wrong. I'm just saying it's kind
of. It's the sad truth of America.
Granted. Guys, listen. Listen to me. Listen to me. America bad.
Listen.
I cannot fly with America bad.
Damn, woke as hell.
Yeah, but you wish you could hover like me.
We stand a woke king.
That's why I buy only Chinese products.
We live in a fucked. We live in a glass castle. It looks good on the outside, but really a glass castle isn't very structurally secure. We all know this. Come on, guys.
Glass is actually pretty strong. Just don't know about that because it's usually pretty thin.
Shut up.
Yeah, I don't know about that because the American education system is garbage, guys. It's garbage. Listen, guys. Listen. America rhymes with bad, okay? And bad has an A in it, and America has an A in it.
That we were taught in school.
Listen to me, guys.
How bad the education system is.
Listen to me, guys. Listen.
Where am I supposed to go?
I'm listening.
What am I supposed to
do? Alright, America?
We're looking for Fragment.
Yeah, I'm curious.
Isn't good.
You
deliver it to the little thingy jinx in the middle, thingamajiggers.
Yeah, that. Why can't I fly, guys? How come it's not letting me fly?
By the way, this quest can break if someone leaves, so
wait, what?
No one leaves.
If you're carrying a fragment, you can't fly.
I have a fragment?
Yeah, you can press down on the D-pad to drop it.
Yeah, but you can also walk up the thing, there's like a ladder.
Almost I up. See it.
Only a few fragments left. Alright, I got one fragment.
Eat! Ooh, fuck, get him with.
Wow, they're better at shooting out of the air than off the ground.
Interesting. Yeah, I think that's intentional.
So I can just run past them, but I get shot out of this guy.
Oh my god, Stormy's dodge is like a teleport.
Oh god, it's an elite digestion.
Hey, freelancer.
What's guys? I know.
He's looking extra powerful.
You're extra powerful.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Should
energy readings
are stabilizing?
Give it a minute. Shut up.
Just have to wait.
Just be patient. I'm getting shot up like fucking a million guys. Yeah. Bleeding down their fucking little suits.
I'm in a web.
Yeah, dude, we're all in a web because America's fucked.
We're on the World Wide Web. How we're communicating right now.
Yeah, we're all on the World Wide Web. Learn how to use. Learn how to talk to people, you fucking stupid millennials.
Whoa.
Everyone's always looking at the World Wide Web, they're all looking at the World Wide.
I'm fucking dead.
Oh, you are. Sorry, I was too busy killing all of them.
Big night. Yeah, baby.
Reflex, but okay.
Yeah. Have faith in your life.
Good luck, don't die.
Okay.
I never die.
Me too.
I haven't ever died yet.
Not dead yet, aka Gearless Joe.
Honestly, how do people die? Like, you gotta be like real bad at life to die.
Right, what are you losers?
I'm like a god at life. Are we waiting for something, or are we? Oh yeah, we are.
Yeah, we're gonna stay in the signal area too.
Yeah, me and Bill Cosby were not in the signal area.
Is this the signal area?
I thought you guys were doing it.
Is this the signal area?
It's in the little map, yeah.
No,
I don't know if you're there or not.
Area.
I'm looking at stuff. But...
What are you saying, Avery? Are you making fun of the way I talk again?
No, I said that's the single area. You just like it's a common mistake. You just mixed up the two.
Oh, okay. How's your slime ranch going?
And then I'm exploring. And yeah.
So it's going good?
I think.
Melee is really powerful this game.
Yeah.
Just like in real life.
Just like in Far Cry 5, which is as effective as real life. Thank you for coming to my kid talk.
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
We need to finish that game.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm explosive expert guy.
Okay.
In every game, aren't you?
Damn, that's true.
Took out my shield, I wasn't close to it.
What?
What?
What? Why'd you go?
I didn't. I found a new kind of chicken. I didn't go.
I was exaggerating. Okay. Yeah, guys, we're really fucking them.
Yeah. Then awesome. My frame rate's 23 right now. I just went down to 19. Oh man, I love epic gaming.
I don't think our friend likes this. Reminds me of Minecraft.
I'm just running away. Shoot them as they retreat.
Oh yeah, my fuck God. Out of here, losers.
Campbell, that's against the Geneva Conventions.
It really is.
We're in space.
Dead man tall.
The fuck?
Not in my universe.
It only applies in Geneva.
Exactly.
Oh my God, there's a chest. I want the loot.
I want the loot.
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 It got quiet. I think it'll stay that way.
I don't think it'll stay that way, buddy.
Oh, yucky. Oh, yuck. These disgusting eggs are almost as disgusting as our American ideology.
What's an ideology?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Huh?
I don't know. I don't know. It's a way of thinking. An ideology.
An ideology?
And I got a jet. I can fly away and up.
Nice.
Ooh, fuck, that guy just fucking explode. I feel like you guys are doing a lot more damage than I'm doing with my machine pistol.
Machine pistol does pretty much blah, quite a bit.
A lol.
Yeah. I think that's our DPS and the other one's my house.
At least I didn't call a fork mac and cheese.
Mavro?
What?
He called a fork mac and cheese?
Yes, that's not even a joke.
Yikes. How do you even make that mistake?
What was the content?
You triggered?
He said, I'm going to the kitchen to go grab mac and cheese.
He's so mad.
I hate when you like jump in a pit in this game and you think you're going to be rewarded with like a big old smash in the ground, but you just plop into like some shitty water controls.
Actually,
once they're not, they're not
that
bad. I can't. I'm so bad
it's
at
so
this.
It's so funny, but you can't make fun of me for what I'm saying. You say someone's so stupid like that.
Oh, please don't trigger me. Oh my god, I can't live. Oh, fuck! Okay, hey guys, I'm in a loading screen.
Hey guys. So nice of you to make it. Glad you could make it here all on your own without any help needed from me to teleport you here.
Weird flux.
Yeah, whatever, buddy.
How long does this shit last?
I think this is the end. I feel a puzzle coming on, which is even scarier to me.
I feel like I'm coming.
Guys, remember when we played that Pokemon game in Roblox and I fucking beat that puzzle like 2 years before everyone else? Remember that?
No, I don't.
Remember, yeah, you
should remember being very bad at the game.
No, I was bad at it, but like I was great at the puzzle. So
hey guys,
that's all that matters to me.
Remember someone gave me a free fucking Rylou or Lucario? I don't remember which one it was.
Is it Rylou?
I'm about to die. Yeah. I'm stuck to the ground.
Oh, my FPS is 16, finally, if the prophecy comes true.
Ow.
You gotta hit him in his sacks, guys. Hit him in the sacks.
You mean the big glowy bits?
Ooh, fuck yeah.
He says, oh yeah, Campbell hit me in my glowy bits.
You didn't pick.
Dude, whenever Campbell talks,
one.
I think of that guy on Twitter. Ryan Kramer.
That guy on Twitter.
Who?
It's attacking me.
Good, because that means it's not attacking
me. Hi, Joseph.
Huh?
Joseph?
Ow. Yeah.
How did I die? Okay. What?
What?
He jumped on you.
Avery, I can't hear you.
That's fine.
What did you say?
Thank you.
What did you say?
Nothing really.
Are you confessing your love?
Yeah.
What?
That's kind of cute.
Find the big scary creature. Did it die?
Yeah, did it just leave?
Monster fuckers be like.
Yeah, it was the swarm tyrant, wasn't it? So is it all
the back?
Oh, it's back. Yeah, it's right behind me.
It's black.
I see it's health rider. My reaction when I'm a cop in a black neighborhood. Oh, there it is. Yeah, how did I miss that? Well,
we've my reaction when I'm a cop in a black neighborhood is more like, I'm gonna need backup.
Oh no.
Shots
fired. I didn't know you were this racist.
I'm joking. I'm fitting the stereotype of a racist cop, dude.
Yeah, you're racist.
You're racist.
How did you so easily, like, imitate a black cop like that? I mean, not a black cop, like a cop that's anything but black.
Alright, I got the tweet. I got this tweet.
I don't even think those exist, honestly. Guys, this reminds me of RuneScape. Doesn't it remind you guys of RuneScape?
I was getting more like fucking Tetris vibes.
And was their first legend.
What vibe were you getting?
Tetris vibes.
Oh yeah, dude. It's like a straight fucking Tetris ripoff, honestly.
I know.
Avery, I sent you a tweet on Discord. That's Campbell.
You're not gonna send it to me?
No.
You're just gonna be, oh yeah, this is you, totally you, but you're not gonna be able to
oh,
see
it. Oh, guys, it goes up on the roof, that's why we lost it.
Oh, it goes through the...
He's the computer guy in the crew acting like he's actually part of the action.
And Storm's combo is really fucking good. Hit multiple enemies with it, and you can just pop it off.
I broke.
Oh, there he is. He back. Every time he walks back in the room, my FPS drops by like 20. Fuck. Someone buy me a new computer. Support my Patreon, please.
I'll save you, Campbell.
Thanks, I'm watching your tweet.
Boys watching six.
Oh, it's too
okay, long. I won't save you then. Oh, shit.
Wait. Okay.
Oh, wow, well, you really now saved him, dude. Nice.
Thanks. Good save, good save.
We got company.
What a savior.
Boys, looks like we got ourselves a little company.
Fuck, he actually had the combo thing on him for a second, but it went away too fast.
Oh, hey, yeah, get me. Picking favorites. Oh, it's robbing both of us.
Oh, oh my gosh, this is actually the future of games. Oh, never mind. It wasn't actually.
That was only reviving me. Right behind you.
Fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck him. I'm fucking the Swarm Tyrant, guys.
Hey, reread the parent tweet of that. The, we've got company, and then the guys, I think you're gonna wanna see this. Oh, he's running. He's sweating.
Yeah, he's sweating, dude.
He's sweating. I'm gonna fly up there and kill him.
Yeah, why can't we just follow him? What a plot hole.
It's because we don't have anything that lets us fly.
Right, we can't fly in this game. You're it.
That'd be too much power.
Oh, fuck, it forces me to go back down.
It's like, no, you can't go fight him. Get out of here. Oh no, my javelin's flight abilities are hampered in this tunnel.
Yeah, what a shame.
Yeah, shoot that ice, shoot that ice, shoot that ice, and then... and then, dab on him! I missed so much.
Guys, its egg sacs are all gross and deformed now, poor thing.
Just like America. America started off as something pure, but now it's gross and deformed.
It's an innocent creature.
Is it?
What? What am I supposed to be looking at with the parent tweet?
The, you're gonna wanna see this.
Yeah.
I like that one. You guys wanna take a look at this?
Yeah, just all of them?
I love when people perfectly capture movie tropes like that.
Same.
Like with the all the characters before the big fight.
Yeah. We're all gonna die anyway. I'm in.
Are you in? And then there's one guy who's like not sure if he's in, and then like they convince him, he looks up and he's like, I'm in. If we're gonna die, let's die as heroes. I'm that guy. No, I'm actually the leader who gets everyone unified for a common cause. Tim inevitably dies in the end of the movie.
I'm just the guy that's
like... Nah, you're the plucky sidekick.
You're right.
I'm the guy that's like, okay, sounds good.
He's back.
You're Daniels?
I wasn't even thinking about him.
Yeah, but I was. You're not a true always... Daniels fan if you're not always thinking about him.
I'm always thinking about Daniels. I mean, how could you not?
Exactly.
Oh, fuck. I got the fucking stupid UI bug again. Well, I guess I'll just shoot on until he dies.
Almost dead.
No, I'm out of ammo. Can't tell because I'm fucking stupid UI fucked up. Someone's doing like a fuck ton of damage to him.
No matter what happened, I got the last hit.
I think I got the last hit, actually.
Actually, I got the last hit. Actually, I got the last hit.
I got the last hit?
I got the
All that matters is I'm gonna be the one with the most health from this. Oh, fuck.
I got the last hit.
I had the last hit. We did it! Yay! That's in-game content. We did it. We're in-gamers. I'm gonna clap. Like, through flare. My FPS was like below 20 the entire fight.
Mine was a stable at 60, I think.
Wow, jealous.
Yeah, weird flex.
Hey, remember, guys, remember to pay $100 a month for my Patreon so I can buy a new computer.
Alright.
For the benefits at the $1 tier, you get my my praise and adulation. At the $5 tier, you
since
get
adulation means he's been using it nonstop since.
No, actually, I already knew what it meant. I said adulation. What does this mean? And then I googled it. Okay, I already got
yesterday.
It right. It's literally the second time.
I like how okay, Gerald got a VIP and Joseph did the worst out of all of us.
Yeah,
I did.
You're welcome. And of course I got VIP. I'm the best gamer here.
I was busy chatting it up with my GF, okay? Stay mad.
Yeah,
let us all die. Let all of society die.
Joseph's trash. He died so much.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's got a girlfriend.
Ooh.
Doesn't matter if he's the worst gamer. What would you want more, a girlfriend or gaming skills? I know what I want. A girlfriend, please.
Girlfriend with gaming
skills? Where to go.
Doesn't exist.
Yeah, I'm living.
I think I might want to go to Fort Tarsus.
Yeah.
Avery's better at video games than me.
No. I just said I'm living
better at video games than everyone in here.
Avery, you're better at video games than me. Skullgirl's in The Division anyways.
I'm not better at Division than you.
Yeah, you are.
No.
You probably are. He's not very good.
I'm trying to fuel my fragile ego. It's not working.
What?
You can't make me feel good about myself no matter how hard you try.
You're literally better than me. Guys, we did it. We beat Anthem.
Alright, that was a very short game. I'm glad we didn't pay for it. I can't believe we beat Anthem.
Can't believe it's not better.
We beat Anthem.
Man, this game's kinda ugly sometimes.
How do I get out of this game?
Settings? You hit escape.
Quit game.
And then you go to Y. And then you go to quit game.
I exited Anthem.
I'm still in your squad.
Man, my javelin looks so freaking cool. Guys, I think I like Anthem. I think I like Anthem. What are your guys' thoughts on Anthem?
Sorry, I was stretching.
Joseph, how do you feel about Anthem?
Yeah, it was alright.
He screamed.
If you like Anthem, give me a big scream. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Oh, someone really likes Anthem in here.
There
holy
you go.
Fuck, ow.
I thought that was Campbell for a second.
I always think it's okay to like turn up Discord a little bit and then like you do the this was a mistake.
Oh my god. That was good.
You should have done that first time.
I'm gonna go off and shower, y'all. See ya.
Alright, see ya.
See ya, loser.
I love you, Avery.
Same.
Nice. Oh, not quick play, I want free play.
Why are you calling me on Origin?
Please answer.
Hello.
Hi.
Yo, what's up?
I can only hear you in Discord.
Yeah, I hear you here.
Hold on, let me turn off Origin. Alright, speak.
Speak? Speak? Speak?
Oh!
Well, it doesn't work. I don't know why. Oh, it's using my monitor as the speakers. Okay, speak.
Hello?
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 Hi.
Alright, bye.
Alright, bye. Alright, he said bye. Oh, he's calling me again, hello? Oh, he ended it immediately. Well, that's very embarrassing. Wow. Oh, he's calling me again? Oh, he ended it immediately. Alright, let me call him again. Let me call him back. Must have butt-dialed me. He's not accepting my call. Please. How did my chat go?
I'm getting a call from you.
I'm clicking it so much.
Hello? I think we broke it. Alright, I'm hopping off.
Yeah, it's really broken. Okay. Hello? Can you hear me?
Bitch, I declined your call.
Bitch, why? Fuck you. Fuck you. You think that's cool? You think it's cool to just decline my calls?
Yeah.
How else am I supposed to talk to you?
Alright, bye everybody.
Bye.
I'm gonna fly around with myself, I guess, for a while.
Alright, have fun playing with yourself.
When you're- Jesus.
I will.
Hello?
Hello.
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 Hi. Please call me on Origin.
Your shield regenerates.
So did you guys download Skyrim?
I don't think I have yet, actually.
No.
For the multiplayer?
No.
Oh.
But I have free copies of it on Xbox or something.
That's not a good amount of copies to have.
Oh, I do. I'm making Daddy Todd proud.
Thanks for all the Skyrims, Todd. Really appreciate it.
You just gave them to me. I didn't even have to buy them.
I'm actually just gonna chill on Blender for a bit.
Cool. We're just talking about Daddy Todd. The great father, Todd.
Nice.
I don't understand how Todd made the same masterpiece three times. I've never seen a fucking Leonardo DiCaprio or fucking Da Vinci do that.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Has Da Vinci ever made? Has Da Vinci Leonardo ever made three Mona Lisas? Yeah. Okay. So Leonardo Da Vinci made the Titanic. Only made one of them. Well, he actually made a second one, didn't he?
Da Vinci made yeah. One.
Yeah, he made one of them, and then he made another one, and then, like, fucking Da Vinci over here only made, like, one Mona Lisa. And he never made any of those helicopters he drew.
Damn, the loser.
So it's like, and then you got Todd over here, he's got Skyrim. He's got Skyrim Legendary Edition. He's got Skyrim Special Edition. He's got Skyrim on the Switch. He's got Skyrim on your fucking TI-26 calculator. He's got Skyrim.
My gun is visible, but I can't shoot.
Nice. You don't need this.
I must scream.
I tried to stop and start shooting these monsters. My gun is just invisible.
I think an invisible gun that you can't shoot means you aren't holding a gun.
You know, you would think that. What?
Oh fuck, I can't shoot my invisible gun. The hell?
But I really can't feel in my hand, honestly.
Here's me invisible.
Stuck by the mafia.
That's how mafia work.
Didn't. Someone's gone. Wow.
Oh, they can heal? Wow.
Even I'm the United States bombing the Middle East.
Bobbing.
Me 60 years after the Hiroshima bombing. They can heal? They're making anime now? Crazy.
Punch you in your stupid face. Oh, I've got his guts all over.
The Japanese like mayo on everything so much because they just don't have any taste buds from radiation poisoning.
That's probably true, honestly. Does sushi even taste like anything? It's just raw fish.
Yes,
it
does.
It tastes like raw fish.
There was this one sushi in like this video
had sushi ever?
I've never had sushi, no. Well, I've had American sushi, so...
What was the American sushi you had?
A California roll.
Pretty good, gotta say.
Yeah, I got those. They're pretty good.
Yeah.
American sushi better than Japanese sushi.
No.
Probably true. Yeah. There was this one sushi in this video me and Joseph watched, and it was just like grass on rice, and like, yeah, these are taste buds.
Yeah.
Well, that's not what I said at the time, but like, I'm thinking of it now.
I was thinking of it.
Oh, the other ones look good though, so who knows? Maybe the radiation just gave them like unique taste buds. They're like, I mean, this raw fish is pretty darn tasty.
Maybe they were eating fish.
Are we playing Division or not?
What?
Are we playing Division?
Yeah.
Are you gonna take a shower before that?
Before.
Okay.
I still need to let my hair sit though. Funny sentence to say. In a way. Laugh at me. Get your guffaws and your chuckles in.
Shut up, nobody gives a fuck. Sorry. 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 Oh my god, Avery, I'm sorry.
Alright, I got my chuckles in. Has everyone here seen the shield hero?
Yep.
Campbell hasn't.
Oh.
Very good, you should watch it.
Very, very good.
If you like...
Yeah, Joseph, yeah.
If you like animes like ReZero where the protagonist is sad all the time, you'll love shield hero.
God, he's sad for a reason.
Sabari's sad for a reason too, but like... Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
What do you like more, Shield Hero or ReZero?
I'm liking Shield Hero a lot right now, but like I can't really compare because I'm only like 4 episodes into Shield Hero.
See, I agreed, but I still like Shield Hero better.
I think they're both pretty great at this same point. Like ReZero is good at this point, and like I think Shield Hero is good at this point. If that makes sense.
I concur.
I don't know what that word means.
I thought you were an English major. I thought you just a major type.
Well.
Not
I
cool.
Say that every time I say a really smart word and then he goes, what does that mean?
No, I just go, I don't know what that means. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, and I'm like, are you a cuck? No way, I say, are you an English major?
I don't know what that means.
Oh, I'm just playing free roam. It's kind of cool.
Cool.
Just run around and shoot stuff.
What are you doing free roam? Just run around and shoot stuff?
Yeah, it's free roam.
What you just said?
No, but like I thought you could do more than that. I thought they were just choosing to do drone around and shoot stuff.
I mean, yeah, you can fly around and shoot stuff, or you could shoot stuff and fly around.
Please, God, stop saying fly around and shoot stuff.
Alright.
Fly around and shoot stuff?
Shoot stuff and fly around.
You can do the same thing in World to Drift, though. Now that I think about it, that's all World to Drift is flying around and shooting stuff.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Think about it, dude. We flew around, we shot stuff.
You explore and shit.
We flew around, we shot stuff, and then we flew around a bit more. Then guess what we did next? We shot stuff.
I don't recall ever shooting anything.
Woke.
Maybe you're just bad at the game.
Oh!
We shot stuff, dude. I don't know what you're talking about. I lost track of all the stuff we shot.
I'm outside the mission boundary, I'm not on a mission, what?
Nope, you're on a mission, you're on Bucktail.
Oh, my God. Oh, it's a region border.
Why am I rotating a cube like it matters?
Right? It's a cube. dog.
Like, he's gonna be the same on the side.
Why am I rotating this fucking cube? Like, it matters, huh? No one's gonna care that I rotated this cube. Why even bother?
I appreciate my art of rotating this cube.
We're all just rotating a cube if you think about it.
Dude, what?
What do you mean? What do you mean, what?
That was satisfying.
What?
We're also rotating a flat plane because the Earth is flat and we're rotating on it. Wouldn't we get really dizzy if the Earth still rotated and it was flat? Like,
ooh. Have we all seen the problem with Snumberland?
No, I haven't.
Yeah. Dude, you haven't?
No.
Campbell has, and you haven't?
I've been watching Overlord.
Avery didn't like it,
though. What the hell? We were watching it and I did like it.
Oh really?
She never brought it up again.
Because we watched like two episodes.
Wait, which anime? The Promised Neverland?
Once.
Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah. Somebody needs help. Let me help.
Wow, what a chivalrous.
It was introduced as this is base and he's smashing up. Let's go smash them up. Alright, I can do that.
Little did you know he actually can.
Oh no.
You know, I'm not actually that incompetent.
Oh, he got real
mad.
He got real mad.
You're saying I use big words, geez, incompetent? What does that even mean?
Oh.
My reaction when a dog is literally mauling me to death.
Exactly.
Trying to get those pets in. Come on, stop mauling me. Come on, little guy. Come
on. I keep landing. Okay, that was really buggy.
Please stop moaning.
Dude, he was doing that all the time when we were watching ReZero and I don't want to say anything. And I'm like, okay, he's just expressing himself.
Expressing himself?
Did I say ReZero? I meant to end.
No.
I was doing it because I felt like I was being like quiet for so long that I was like, I need to make a noise so you know that I'm not dead.
What are your thoughts on exam?
He didn't
exam.
Were you watching on like Discord or something?
Yeah.
You weren't watching in person?
No. It's easier to watch on Rabbit. We don't have like a
I mean,
screen.
I guess.
Also, it's kind of gay if we're sitting in the same room watching Zam.
Yeah, why weren't you guys in the same room? I just thought about that. That's so dumb. You're in the same fucking house.
We don't have a good place to sit and watch something together.
I was like, why would they be together? Why? Like, oh yeah. Why wouldn't they?
I literally have a nice papas on here, but it's only for other people. What?
Excellent. One more and you're done. Oh, I almost killed myself trying to punch that thing.
What are these ASMR noises?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm just chewing gum, Ben.
I'm just chewing gum.
Sucking dick ASMR.
Bro, it better not hurt me.
Oh god, I gotta punch some wolves to death. Why, Todd, why?
Every day when I go outside.
Why is she all surrounded by wolves?
They're falling back. Good work. I did it.
That's got it. The Dominion will take time to recover. Good work.
What?
Man, this area is really cold. There's no place like home.
No, he's playing Skyrim.
Yeah.
Superior game.
Sure.
So I figured out that bug that was fucking up my game in 4K. Like, I just gotta start it up and close it, and then start it up and close it, and then it works. So yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with it. It's like so weird. I'm just gonna do that forever then. Oh my god, are these bones? Oh, they're barnacle clusters. No god, more wolves. Time to get the fist up. Sorry, buddies. Oh god, I kicked his ass. Walruses, don't make me do this to you.
Why are you just fighting every freaking mile? Like,
I have to get more powerful.
He's walking around Noah's Ark. He's like fucking finding animals to fight.
Oh my god, this walrus is actually strong as fuck. He just kicked my ass.
Noah be like.
Have you guys ever played the masterpiece that is Noah's Ark 3D? It is a Doom clone. A Doom clone in which you play as Noah and you gotta knock out all the animals and put them back in their cages.
What's a Doom clone?
A Doom clone? It's like Doom, but it's a clone.
It's a clone.
Campbell's asking the real questions.
Is that not what your question was?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, it was. He said, what's a Doom clone?
Yeah, he just said, what's a clone?
Oh, that's true. So you gotta know the origin word.
Everybody knows what a clone is. Just don't know what a Doom clone is.
Oh, sorry. I just thought that's not know what a clone is. For real? For real.
Yeah, that's not
hey, guys.
What a clone is.
Cool secret fact about Skyrim, right? So there's these barricades, and if you hit them a bunch, they break. They break. Wait, I wasn't finished. Well, yeah, but look, you hit these. Well, don't look, because I'm not streaming it or anything, but you hit these barricades, right? And they break, and then they have, like, little physics, and I never knew about it. So cool.
They break.
I only said it multiple times because I have fucking rudely interrupted.
Oh, that would be pretty rude. Why would anyone do that?
Oh, that camera's so up.
I'm gonna steal this potion of minor healing and don't fucking see. Fuck you. Oh god, everyone saw. That's my fucking shit life in a fucking nutshell. Fuck. God. So bad at everything.
Did you watch Shield Hero with Jero?
Yeah, I'm all caught up now, so.
To Shield Hero?
Yeah, I'm on episode 4.
What?
So of Shield Hero. No, I did. I Oh, okay. You're just having a full conversation with me, didn't even fucking realize who you were talking to.
Camel can watch this shit on his own. I'm not gonna react to
it. I meant you should watch, Promise Neverland with us.
Yeah, maybe in a million years.
The one that you haven't seen.
Oh my god, my tree
rods. Oh my god, why don't you
want to
watch
years.
It with Campbell? God damn, you're an awful friend.
I don't want to rewatch the whole fucking series.
Fucking, alright, it's gonna be a me and Campbell solo adventure then, alright, you little.
Wait, solo adventure with two people? Alright, sounds good.
Well.
Never mind.
Yeah, don't watch it with them anymore.
Hell yeah. I needed that one expertly. Totally wasn't half paying attention.
Imagine being like a doctor, like a war doctor, and you're out in the field, and you're like, you're running through bullets, and you get this poor injured guy, and you're like, here, let me give you this Band-Aid, and he's like, actually, they're called bandages. Band-Aid is just a brand name. Would you still say his name?
I would trust him more because he's too nerdy to.
I'm not.
Yeah, I think I leave him to die.
Where is he?
What is
he? Okay, have you made any baked goods recently? Can you? Can, please? Because I want some. Yeah.
Avery, answer my DM.
You're messaging me?
Yeah.
No! I don't have any here. Duh. Do you not know?
I thought your mommy said hi.
She also said hi, unfortunately. He's having a ghost there.
The fuck?
Yeah. It says you. Old lady. What? Your horse disappeared?
No, I was trying to shoot this other thing and it just disappeared as I started shooting it.
Your horse?
Oh no, more dang wolves. They haven't learned their fucking lessons.
I'm like a cow.
You're a cow?
Avery, answer my freaking...
Oh my god, what? What do you want?
Oh, I ended up killing it. That's why it disappeared.
What three little buttons?
The ones that I have selected.
I don't know what that means.
The ones that have a big red orange fucking outline around them.
I don't know what it means though. You should make them eyes.
I have eyes on the thing.
You should make them on the eyes. Give them pupils.
No.
Why do you want my input then?
Why the fuck would there be buttons on the eyeball?
I don't know. There's buttons on real life. On eyeballs.
Very true.
When you're an African American
so we can play fucking Division.
I'm playing Slime Rancher.
Huh?
I'm playing Slime Rancher.
No.
Yeah, I am.
Go take your shower.
I'm playing Slime Rancher.
Go take a shower.
You sound like a fucking incel right now.
Bitch, who? Me?
You. You're like, fucking take a shower. And he's like, it's like, take a shower. And like,
incels,
that's what incels
showers
do. No, incels, they tell their they tell their GFs to go take showers.
Implying incels have GFs, what?
Yeah, right? But no, that's what they fantasize the perfect woman being about. Look, I researched this.
Why?
They're like, make me a sandwich, and she makes them a sandwich. That's the only woman they want. A sandwich, and that's what they say.
What are you on about?
I'm explaining it very well with a lot of verbosity.
I really thought you were doing something.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking high right now, guys. I smoked so much of the weed, and now I'm high.
Avery,
what happened to you, straight edge? Shut up! I'm not gonna go take a shower.
Why?
Because I let me like finish this what I'm doing right now. All right.
No.
Then I'll go take a shower, you little asshole.
You sound like an incel right now.
You're an asshole. You're an incel.
You're an incel. Dr. Phil.
Shower when I'm done with this game. Chill.
Oh my god, leave me alone.
I'm gaming right now. Did you not see the Do Not Disturb gamer present on my door?
How come it's not letting me apply node, okay? What a shitty game.
Apply your own damn node, god.
You idiot.
Hey Joseph, I know how we should do our Skyrim together playthrough. Alright, check this out. When you go into the alternate start, I was attacked and left for dead, and you start with zero gold. You start with nothing but the clothes in your back, and you gotta work your way up.
Okay.
How does that sound?
Okay, I will.
We should start it like in Grimgar.
How do they start in Grimgar?
I don't know, they just fucking show up one day.
They shut up one day?
Yeah.
Joseph doesn't know how to do that.
What?
What?
He said Joseph doesn't know how to do that.
Do what?
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
This is too hard to comprehend.
You're actually making it seem like that's the case, where you're like, what? 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 What does that mean? Just shut the hell up! God!
Stop! Stop!
I'm kidding, you're not fucking talking. Someone's upset.
Yeah, someone's triggered, huh? You triggered?
Gonna cry, little baby? Gonna cry? You're gonna cry? Gonna cry?
I am, bitch.
Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me?
No,
fucking little...
Serious.
No, I'm talking to myself. Please.
Why are you so mad that I'm triggered? Are you triggered? Are you triggered that I'm triggered?
Are you triggered? Yes. Oh, God. What did I do?
Oh god, it was an accident. I hit the tree.
I just stole like a bunch of stuff and no one cares. Is how it is in real life?
That works in real life. You should try it sometime.
Cool.
Well, white privilege much?
My character is pretty white. So, but I mean, everyone's fucking white in Skyrim because Todd's racist.
Yeah, true.
Everyone in power in Skyrim is white. Did you notice that?
Honestly, Campbell is definitely a proprietor.
What's that, like, knowing chuckle from Campbell?
Campbell is definitely a proprietor IRL. He probably owns slaves and shit.
Jeez.
I think so.
How many slaves do you own?
Which makes me remember you should watch Shield Hero.
Oh yeah, Shield Hero is very pro-slavery.
It is.
He's like, whatever, it's legal in this country. Okay, like, this isn't a spoiler. I don't understand, like, it's legal in the country, right? Why is the king like, haha, this guy. Is that gonna be a spoiler if I say it?
Yes, that's gonna be a spoiler.
Alright, I won't say it. But you guys know what I'm talking about, right? Like, do you get that?
Yeah.
Yes, we get it.
Like, it makes no sense, right?
No, it makes sense.
How?
The end.
Alright, thank you. Okay, that doesn't help. What I'm asking is this.
Okay, this game is bugging me out this game is I can't turn my HUD all the way off.
I hate when that happens.
I'm trying to make some cinematic shots, but I can't because it says cooled all the time.
My HUD would just get turned off.
Oh, okay, I see what you mean. So I wanna ask this, right?
Hey, can I see you guys the messages? I'm gonna be in this combo.
Should I just leave for a moment?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. mouse 4. I don't know what button that is on my mouse. Whoa, did the water just change? What? I'm tabbed out. What is going on? Interesting. Not sure what button that is or that. Oh my god, I just hear you from the other room.
Have you guys seen the Division 2 gameplay?
No.
It looks like the Division 1, but secondary.
Oh, nice.
What a concept.
Yeah, pretty crazy. How far are you guys into the Division, by the way?
20%.
Like, what's like the last mission you did?
Mind your own business, damn.
What the fuck? I'm just asking, dog.
I don't know why you're being so nosy and shit.
I'm just interested.
Some
okay. I know where that is. I've beaten the game, just saying. I've maxed out my character. I'm level 30. I'm just improving my gear score now. Well, I was before I stopped playing forever.
30 is the max?
I think so. I think you get to level 30 and then, like, there's, like, a new leveling system afterwards. So you can keep getting more powerful. Yeah. It introduces, like, a new gear type, I think. Like, the highest level of gear you can get after you hit the max level.
Yeah, we've seen people, like, rank 236 and some shit.
Yeah.
Also, like, just letting you know, the final boss of that game is so fucking stupid. That's all I'm gonna say. My god, it's so dumb. Like, that's holy shit, it's so incredibly dumb.
Why would you spoil it? Like,
no, you literally can't even imagine what. Give me your best guess.
I think no, you've already told. Because you like to spoil things.
Alright, you push me. I'll tell you what it is.
No.
It's a big nuke. It's a big old nuke. It's a big old nuke with guns on it.
It's a big old what?
It's a big nuke with guns on it.
Nice.
Here we go, take a shower, bitch.
Okay, I was going to. Oh my god. I'm not going to now because you're a fucking dickhead.
I'm sorry. Please go take a shower.
I'm on the market for a new boyfriend now, guys. Just throwing that out there.
Should I say what I said earlier, Joseph?
No, I already told her. Okay. She said yikes.
Okay.
Also, she hates you now.
That's fair.
Who just left?
She did.
Hello?
Hi.
Why'd you leave?
I couldn't hear anybody.
Oh.
It's probably good.
Were you guys insulting me, saying that nobody would ever date me? And it's a miracle that Joseph's even dating me in the first place?
No, but now that you say it...
Oh, I'm so funny.
Yeah, you're right, you're hilarious.
What happened?
Nothing.
Campbell told a really funny joke.
Yeah, oh, it was hilarious. What's new? You missed it. Yeah.
I don't think he's ever told an unfunny joke, honestly.
I know, I feel the same way.
Hey, this was another one of your... This was another one of your great jokes.
Yep. You missed a lot. You can see by the way she's laughing a lot that it was really funny.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
How do I invite somebody to Mass? Oh, I click on invite people.
There's a concept.
Are you finally inviting Emily?
Yeah.
Okay, that looks
good. Careful, Campbell's horny on main today. He's gonna try and seduce her.
What the
fuck? What?
Wow, what? I didn't know he was like that. Jeez.
Avery, it's what I told you earlier.
Oh. You're not wrong.
Honestly, I seduce every woman I come into contact with, so.
Wow.
I don't doubt that.
That sounds like a challenge while I'm here. I'll probably scare everyone away.
What?
Please, you're ruining my A game. I need you to leave. Here's my best pickup line. Hi.
Oh, that's good.
Wait, I wasn't finished. Hi. Alright, that's it. That's it. I just say hi and I sit in the silence for a bit.
That's pretty creative.
Yeah. I go hi and then I leave. And then they try to catch up with me. They're like, hey, why'd you say hi to me? And I'm like, oh, it's just because you're beautiful. And they're like, oh, wow. And then we're on a date. And that's how it goes.
Wow. Pretty smooth.
Oh, no. You should really not put that there.
Can you guys say hi in the fucking chat?
Alright.
Oops, that's not the emote I wanted. That would have been weird.
And your name or some shit? Don't. You just wave at people?
Yep.
Oh my god. This is me. I am Deadpool.
Hehehehe
like fucking Skyrim over here. Who are you?
It's like Dora.
There's downed allies? Where? This game is lying to me.
Yeah, he always lies. No shit, my voice quality is getting real bad.
No, it's not.
Oh, my voice connected thing was pretty low. I'm gonna only communicate in GIFs from now on.
Okay, I'm not gonna say anything actually.
What were you gonna say?
Okay, Emily, no need to be a smart ass.
Don't be mean.
Oh my god, these flares are so glitchy.
There's a Deadpool gift for every occasion. I'm gonna send another one.
You got called out real fast.
I mean, you're the one who posted the pussy emoji every, so. Gay porn dot gif.
I got struck by lightning.
Wow, what are the odds?
I guess good enough for it to happen.
You're actually really low.
Real shit?
Hey, Rico, take a shower.
I'm ill.
What is that picture? Oh, it's a gif. Okay. I'm not looking at Discord, so it's not playing.
Oh no, I got a favorite all these Deadpool gifts for Easy X.
Please no.
She thinks you actually have them saved or something.
That makes it better.
Avery, if you don't go take your shower and we don't play Division, I will be very upset. You're not. No. It's fucking 12 a.m. already.
It's not fucking 12 a.m.
Here's Campbell. Here's Avery and Campbell nitpicking. It's 11:36 p.m.
Hold on. I need to get the exact time.
Yikes.
Is that Yikes. Helpful?
Yikes.
It's not midnight.
Okay, I'm gonna hop off now.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
That's not Deadpool. Oh, I got kicked out of game.
That robot reminds me of Never Dump.
Yeah, it was supposed to be the Calvin one. I made it in like 5 seconds and I was very pleased with it, actually.
What's their game studio called? Fucking Cat Robot or something?
Rubble Up Skitty.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, see ya.
Alright, bye.
I just got kicked out of Anthem.
Alright, I'm gonna go too.
Okay.
See ya.
See ya.